Now, let's get the goods on that experiment.
What the?
I think I see the problem.
What? Now even the computers are charging us? That's it. This galaxy blows.
Dr. James T. Fullbladder reporting on Megacorp experiment number 13. This update is strictly classified. If you are watching this, you're fired. Early thinking held that the specimen was entirely docile in nature. Even overt provocation failed to incite it. But the late Dr. Putridson observed that natural levels of monster propanase in the experiment's bloodstream were triggering some remarkable changes. Attempts at neutralizing the specimen's violent tendencies were met with limited success. Our surviving staff recommend that the experiment be destroyed immediately at Megacorp's deep space disposal facility.
The computer's log indicates that we were the first to view that recording.
So FizzWidget must not know. We've got to warn him.
Yellow.
Mr. FizzWidget, you're safe! Sir, brace yourself. We just saw a video of your experiment eating its handlers. I repeat, it eats its handlers.
Ah, yes. Low fat, extra foam, no sprinkles.
Mr. FizzWidget, do you copy? Anyone handling the experiment must exercise the utmost caution.
No. Decapitated. Hmm? What? Oh, yes. Exercise my frontmost cushion.
Sir, your experts recommend that the experiment be liquidated. We will meet you at your deep space disposal facility.
Ah, yes, my cheap date proposal facsimile. It's heavily guarded, so make sure to use the password. Which is, Quirktastic! Yes, toodaloo!
Thugs for less! Pay for 6 hits and the 7th is free! You want us to what? Whoa, wait a minute. That'd be an unethical conflict of interest. What kind of scum do you think we are? Say, that is a lot of bolts. Well, since you put it that way, I suppose we could undo our previous obligation. Excellent, sir. Thank you for choosing Thugs for Less. Attention all Thugs for Less personnel. We now have a new employer.
Thank you. Nice finish on that chrome. You buffed this out yourself?
I handle my own buffing, sir.
Oh, sorry, little man. I thought you was a crankshaft. Can't see my own hand in front of my face without these.
No problem. So, how do I enter the big race?
Well, you got the helmet, you're in. Easy peasy. The prize this time is some kind of special boots. I could use those myself. They'd go real nice with my leather chaps. Dang, I wanted these boots myself. But they'll look real nice with your outfit. You can race again, you know. Now the prize is a bunch of bolts.
To activate the charge boots, double tap and hold R1.
Thank you. going to the games?
Yeah? What's it to you?
Whoa, take it easy, Chief. I ain't looking for no trouble. Just an honest man looking to make an honest buck.
I sincerely doubt that.
Hey, I ain't the one trying to get into a sold-out arena. You're gonna need this levitator to get in there. Nice doing business with you again. Time for me to, relocate.
The instructions are in Blargian.
Goodbye. And it says here, tab A goes into slot B.
Okay, and then magnetize the graviton matrix, remove your left arm,
what?
And done!
You do have skills.
You know it.
Stand on the levitator pad and press X to fly. Hold down X to gain altitude. The levitator stops functioning when the fuel meter is empty.
Ready for the main event? Introducing one of the fiercest gladiators in the galaxy, Ratchet, and some metal guy. They'll be lucky if you survive against the toughest gladiators in the galaxy. Let's get it on!
Gravity boots will allow you. Gravity boots will allow you to walk or jump on any magnetic surface.
Time for a cage match!
introducing the Terror of Terrassia. It's shocking. It's amazing. Give it up for the Arachnoid. Ooh, that's a stinger.
Goes to Ratchet and the Metal Guy.
Megacorp is pleased to welcome a returning champion. He slithered his way into all of our hearts. Please give a round of applause for Mega Speed. Gadget and the Metal Guy win the prize. Goes to Ratchet and the Metal Guy. Megacorp is pleased to welcome a returning champion. He slithered his way into all of our hearts. Please give a round of applause for
the left analog stick to pick a path for the green circuit. Connect the circuit back to the start to open the lock. Buried deep beneath this planet's surface is precious raritanium.
Thank you for choosing Megacorp. We're our
Thank you.
All right. Input the password now.
Check. Here goes.
You better check that code.
I am sure it was correct.
The defenses are attacking us. We've got to hold them off until Fizzwidget gets here.
MegaCorp keeps you warm, keeps you healthy, and now keeps you safe. Hello, I'm Abercrombie Fizzwidget, and I'd like to welcome you to the new MegaCorp Weapons Facility. We offer guided tours to show you how our weapons are made. Our highly trained experts spend their day creating the latest in heavy-duty weaponry to protect you and your whole family. So stop by today and bring the kids. Our tours are both informative and fun. And who knows? You just might learn something.
That was one handsome fellow, eh, boys? Fizzwidget out.
Sir, wait! Mr. Fizzwidget, come in!
Perhaps we can still find him at the weapons facility.
Thank you.
I'm here to give you a guided tour of Megacorp's magnificent achievements in visual technology.
Thank you. Mega
Angela Cross, calling Ratchet.
on secure band 7 Echo Foxtrot.
Ratchet here. Angela? Is that your name?
Ratchet was calling you something quite different.
Oh, was he now? Anyway, I'm just calling to warn you that Thugs for Less have taken over my flying lab.
But were the thugs not working for you?
Not anymore. Apparently, someone's made them a better offer. I tell you, between the thugs and the Protopet, this whole galaxy's heading for—
Wait, say again? Protopet?
Oh, yeah, it's what they're calling the experiment now. Here, watch this.
Oh, God, no.
Why is Billy sad? Is he cold, hungry, or maybe just—
Oh, no! No, 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 take it away!
Lonely.
No!
Introducing the Megacorp Protopet. Your child will shriek with joy when he meets our adorable friend. Want to play ball? So does the Protopet. Need a partner for tag? Go find the Protopet. Up for some cops and robbers?
Help! Police!
So is you-know-who. Just ask Billy.
No!
The Megacorp Protopet. Stop by Planet Bolden and get yours free from Abercrombie Fizzwidget himself.
You mean that thing is going to be a pet?
Megacorp intends to market a killer that is simply unconscionable.
Which is exactly what I've been trying to tell you. There will be disastrous consequences for the entire galaxy if that monster is distributed.
We must get through to Mr. Fizzwidget.
If you still think he'll listen, you should try to catch him on the planet Bolden. I'll upload the coordinates.
This could be our last chance.
Using the tractor beam, try strafing to better position objects. To strafe, hold L2 or R2 while running.
Captain. Captain Quark, completing quality control on Super Electro Gadget. Hammer of power detecting no defects. Ratchet of Velden, I knew this day would come. Draw your last enemy mine, for I smite you in the name of Captain Quark! Sweet death, at last we meet. Nobly, I fall on the field of battle. Finish me, Lombax!
Come on, Clank, let's get going.
Wait! You shamed the greatest superhero who ever lived! You owe me something.
What do you want from us, sir?
How about some cool Quark stuff from your galaxy? Trade you for this armor magnetizer.
I believe that device is designed to attract bolts.
Thank you.
Listen up, Thugs for Less. We got a big job ahead, so pay attention. Megacorp has hired us to protect their CEO, Mr. Fizzwidget. They feel that he's getting a little, cuckoo in his old age and are concerned for his safety. Now, Fizzwidget's kind of old-fashioned, so I want everything handled with the... pride and courtesy people have come to expect from us. Also, be on the lookout for these two characters. I have a personal interest in seeing them rubbed out, so I'm offering a free pizza party to the squad who bags them. And remember, that includes drinks and desserts. Over and out.
This isn't Fizz Widget.
Would you like a free Protopet sample? Available today, old one.
Where is he?
Freeze, knuckleheads!
Oh, no.
The two of yous are under arrest for attempting to bump off Mr. Fizz Widget.
But this isn't...
Save it, Fuzzy. You're not fooling anyone. You and your metal buddy just earned yourselves a trip to our new prison. Watch this.
Thugs for Less Prison would like to wish you a happy incarceration. After a poolside orientation, all new inmates will meet one-on-one with a galactic nutritionist.
This professional will ensure that you're eating a species-appropriate diet for your entire stay. Next, come check out our fitness spa with your personal trainer. Remember, a prison term can feel twice as long if you're not in proper shape. And for those times when you're just feeling blue, come talk it out with one of our 10 full-time life coaches. They'll help you find your smile again. Thugs for Less Prison. Experience the maximum in security.
What'd you think of that?
That didn't seem so bad.
I assume you have provisions for vegetarians.
Of course. Vegan or fruit. Wait a minute. You, take them away. And impound their ship, too.